Grandpa told a story when I was 10 years old about a traveling stranger who came to town with his wagon full of voodoo and a potion in his hand. Well, he called out, folks, come gather round. I've got magic in these bottles, take a sip and you'll believe. But Grandma's faith in Jesus wouldn't let her be deceived. She said, don't you buy his lies, he's the devil in disguise. When it's too good to be true, it probably is. You don't get something for nothing, that serpent's in a coil, waiting to strike another fool. Well, he's just selling snake oil. Met that stranger several times myself. He offered me the world at the price of sin. He's got a silver tongue that says he's a friend of mine. I know what he's interested in. He just wants my soul. He'd like to get his hands on me. Thank goodness Grandma shared her faith in Jesus with me. Said, don't you buy his lies, he's the devil in disguise. When it's too good to be true, it probably is. You don't get something for nothing, that serpent's in a coil, waiting to strike another fool. But he's just selling snake oil.
Bible and he began to preach.